Good day. All right. I was asked a question the other day about why I was a trucker for so long. And I mean, it was hard to explain the freedom that you had back when I was trucking. It was the concrete cowboys. That's what they called us. But the best way to explain it is with a song that has been one of my favorite songs for ever since I heard it. And the funny part about it is it's sang by a man who's blind, just like me. And he's an incredible artist. He has a bunch of hits, and we'll get into those too, because, like I said, it's worth listening to him. But his name is Ronnie Millsap, and today we're going to answer the question that was asked of me of why I stayed on the road so long. This pretty much explains it. Hope you guys enjoy this. Well, that was Ronnie Millsap, Prisoner of the Highway. I hope that kind of explains in the best way I know how. As I have said before, I believe music and laughter are the keys to one's soul. And this kind of explains better than I ever could. Some of you may understand it, some of you won't. But it was when you can go from a ski resort in Aspen, skiing on Saturday and leaving on Sunday, and Monday you be in 80 degrees in Phoenix, Arizona. Pretty cool stuff. And never sticking around in one place for very long. People think that's lonely, but it's amazing. It is truly amazing. Anyway, don't want to bore you with any more of that stuff, but I hope you guys enjoyed that. And as I always say, if you want things to change, you have to change. You want things to get better, you have to get better. And I hope you choose to make this your best day ever.